affirmative. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, sir! Affirmative!
buildings weren't so high. The good old days.
They will be even higher, my friend. You were in no hurry.
I had to fool some patrols. You have it?
Yes. From this moment, you are Dr. Karl Stauffen, mathematician from the University of Heidelberg. Faithful member of the NSDAP. Get used to it. ID, pass, everything. He was going to consult something about coding and code breaking.
Good work. These documents look like authentic.
They are authentic.
I see. And what happened to original owner?
He won't interfere, don't worry. They should not know his exact appearance, but to be sure to know his biography, you have files. They may try to check you in some way. Good luck, comrade.
It was not as easy as I expected, but still, I have what I need. As Dr. Stauffen, I should easily locate Book of Codes. Materials about Stauffen...
Ah, it's dear Dr. Stauffen, isn't it? Welcome. I'm so glad you've come earlier, Doctor.
I had long and troublesome journey. A lot of bandits. I thought that army is more efficient within.
Well, dear Doctor, it's the war. Otherwise, you could peacefully work at your laboratory in Hamburg.
It is Heidelberg, Herr Offenbach. Lead the way to my quarters. I need some rest.